This is a video to Mini Gore Gaming to show off something that I got from them. They taught me how to make sandbag terrain, which kinda has this perfect height for a person standing behind it. But instead of using green stuff like they did, I used clay and regular white glue, PVA glue, whatever you call it from wherever you're at. And it worked out pretty good. It's nice and solid. I use regular dirt and I use some, I forgot what it's called, flock and stack.